What's up? Oh, the camera's off. What's up, everyone? Welcome to the stream. My name is Dimitri, and I don't test shit. We're playing Transistor once again.
They got all the way up here.
New game plus. All that stuff. Oh boy. No. The planning phase is not always very accurate, is it? So, if I manage to not fall asleep, I would like to be done with at least this playthrough today. I don't know how much I will have left after that. I think that's really small increase in difficulty.
Might as well stop in.
Oh.
Best view in town.
I did get to my house after all.
Coming here. Like this. Can't imagine what it's like for you. Well, at least Junction Jan's delivered. Sea monster fresh from the bay. Flatbread delivery still going strong. Not so bad when it's cold. Not that I know anymore. Help yourself, I'm good. Locked yourself out. How are you gonna... Oh. It all looks fine from up here.
I don't need to read those things anymore. Chase. Nice.
Not feeling so good.
That was pretty good back there. It helped a lot, actually. One thing I wish this game had would be like a load.
You know, I
save your loadout.
Never thought much of a high rise. Far from the water. Then I found out you lived here. Think anybody else is in here besides me? I've seen no one. But when I look up to where the sky should be, I see you. And I know.
Thank you. much.
How's it going? You still there, Red?
Might be in a good place now.
Terminals around town hold up pretty good, all things considered. Northwest, Bracket Towers. You can hear me, right?
Alright, let me look at the trophies here.
Let's try door number one. Sand. Water.
Hey Melty, how's it going?
We're off.
Ouch. Where's his back?
Can't even take us on their own turf. Thought there'd be more of them.
Damn. 0 seconds to spare.
Now I want to know what's in door number two. But wait, there's more.
Oh, I already did one of these.
This is going to give us an edge, then we might as well. Door number three. We're surrounded.
Terminate process in one turn. Thank you. What? Easy.
We got it.
All right. Those line planning tests. Let's try a performance test. What's in the menu lately, Realty? Huh. Ace Attorney, okay. Son of a bitch. For the trophies, of course. Well, why else would you even play a game? Right? It's called video game, not video boring. Whatever that means.
Go for it.
These are actually pretty neat.
You felt that, right? What's all this? What else can they throw at us?
Agency test. Oh boy. Why do they keep making me do it all the time?
Think it's full.
Oh, my memory. Oh, okay. Where's my back attack? I forgot about the second chances.
Those are tricks. One last round.
Thank you. This isn't going so poorly after all. One of each test done.
What's behind door number 5? So calm. We can come here for practice.
Place get and help in passive. Without using turn, use get to drag. Oh, get in active and help in passive. Sorry. Bring all 5 creeps to you. Activate turn once you achieve super user. You know you achieve this once the only function left is kill. Okay. That's it. This is all I need.
It's a fake. Looks real enough.
Okay.
Bet you can do even better.
I don't think so.
That's enough of that.
I still don't have this? So... Oh, number 2 is especially challenging, is it?
Door number 1, round number 2. Ready when you are. Let's see how quick we can do this.
Wasn't especially bad to me.
Like last time, only better. Gotta move quick once the process shows up. Here come your old friends.
Man, I hate the cheerleaders. Why?
Wide open.
I was so fast, so close. I don't realize why games do this, but I never have fun with challenge rooms.
Time to race the clock. Clock is ticking.
Hello? Oh, why is the targeting such shit? I don't like this set of moves. There's a lot of enemies too. Targeting, please. What? The fuck? Thank you. There's still a dog left. An attack that kills over time. Lucky. Hey Cyan, how are you? Thank you. This is certainly not going in my fun book of fun things to do. Die, 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 die. Yay!
Sweet.
Oh, man. Getting wrecked. No. This is super easy, just not in the time. Not in the time limit.
It's quiet. Most of the doors are sealed shut. Ready to go fast?
No. Man.
On the clock.
Now I'm fucked. What? Well, there is one thing I did not know. That I could, I can still use this ability while recovering. Yeah, I don't care. Just kill me off. Kill me! Wow, they didn't even manage to kill me. Time ran out. Great job. Great job, everyone. Space Cowboy is pretty fucked. Really? Still get plenty fucked. Really? Pretty much.
On your mark, get set.
These are not fun.
Go. Get him, girl.
Fun.
Thank you.
Holy shit. This was hard as fuck. That's it. All the speed tests.
Could have gone worse, yeah.
Let's get the fuck out of here. We'll do others later. Another one?
Those white walls been popping up. I kinda miss those.
They just popped up.
Process.
What's the plant progress? I don't know. How are you? Step in the right direction. You know it. But I believe this one is possible to plant.
That's my star. Could always handle yourself just fine.
Streamer is good.
I love you so much, Red. You know that, right? It's true.
Still alive for now. Just did a few uninteresting and frustrating challenge rooms. So, ready for not doing that. I was commenting, I understand why challenge rooms exist.
Every time you cast a vote in this town, it gets tallied, sorted, somewhere here.
I'll never understand where's the fun in them. Arkham City had the only challenge room type stuff I enjoyed, which is what?
The spine of the world. Oh boy. Would you look at the time?
Silly quantities slash combinations of enemies. All crap to me.
Don't mind us. Back there. I think that was just the tail.
Reflection of quality gameplay rather than innovative design.
That was just the tail.
I don't know.
Everybody go. If I was the size of that thing, I wouldn't hide from anybody.
I do know which challenges I hate the most, though. Screwball challenges. In the Spider-Man DLC. Ugh. Hey, Throw, how's it going? Shit's so easy. They were the most annoying challenges I've ever had to do. There it goes, Spark! Right on cue. Ouch. So am I. Throw, I beat the first kind of challenges in the game. Part 2 of Atlantis now. Good stuff. You climbing all those watchtowers? Bang them gods. Climb them watchtowers. Ramps?
Nothing. Right now, nothing. You know, I have a theory about what's come over me. I think what's been causing this.
Some of these enemies are really not fun to fight. The shield enemies are just annoying. Well, I do think it's an awesome Wonder Woman game, but Wonder Woman can fly. Like Arrow is narrating this game. Yes. Tell that to the DCEU. Well, didn't she fly like right at the end of the movie?
Wait.
I'm assuming she's going to fly in the second one.
Please be.
If it ever comes out. But what about the walrus? Perfection, yes. Some of your best material.
Thanks. We'll show him. No way. Know where we are? We're here.
I'm always here. Wherever here is.
This should lead up to the concourse. They're letting us walk right in. Looks like you got a message there.
Don't care. No, I gotta read it.
Greetings from the Camerata.
It's really you.
We'll find
all
them.
This way.
Maybe they'll be cordial. We sincerely regret any inconvenience or actions we have caused you. Here's your voice back. Here's your body. Have a nice day. Bracken Towers Concourse. Never had the pleasure. So, let's see here. Must be the express lift at the very top. Yeah, let's check in there. Maintenance. Count of three. Three.
Don't care. Let me pass! What? He spawned a new one right away. I have arrogance. Actually, I have.
Gotta be something we can use in here. Not what I heard. Thank you. right then. Where to? Round and round. Backstage access. Not now.
How's the trophy hunt? Man, I'm super try hard. So 52%? Not very good. I know. I did one of each test, and I did all speed ones, and then I got out of there because I couldn't even look at that anymore. I still need to go back and do the other stability, planning, performance, agency. I guess the stability ones are easier. Very rare instead of ultra rare. The speed ones are pretty annoying. I need to clear every test after that, which does come with doing them all. Finish the story again. Ultra rare, wow. That's odd. This is what I think is going to be the hardest, like, is going to absolutely be the hardest. Five encounters with all 10 limiters in use. Every upgrade slot and passive slot should come naturally with this one too. Achieve level 24. I don't know, man. It doesn't... I don't think it's that bad. But at the same time... I think it's bad enough.
Every poll he ever took, somebody here made sure it added up. Till now, at least. Knew it. Should
yes.
Be another one just like this, other side of the tower.
So fun.
Ready for more? No jumping in the lift, okay? Alright, let's check across the hall. Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town. Safe and secure. Hey, boys. Been a while.
If you want to fight, don't hide.
Till next time. Which I'm thinking will be pretty soon. Curves around toward the back. There's something. Probably all sorts of dirt on the Camerata tucked away around here.
We are the best there is. I don't know who's we, but absolutely not. If it includes me, absolutely not.
Got another message waiting. Some kind of break room up there. Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files, or running half across town, eventually you're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here. Just hurry back. Good?
I like that this game has these visual novel type scenes, but this really feels like these guys made the game and forgot to make menus for it. There's not even a new game, load game, whatever option. Just press any button and you're playing. There should be a menu where you could see the scenes that you unlocked. Looking at a menu right now, I know, and it feels like it's the only one. It's bare bones. Like, I get that there's like an empty profile here, but just let me load or set a new game or whatever. This isn't some weeb shit where you can watch pretty scenes endlessly while you fap. Well, you still can. They just make it harder. Whoa.
Surprise.
Wait, it's two of them? Kuchio Seno Jutsu. It worked. You bet, Cyan. We're only leaving here when we are completely flaccid.
Should be some kind of override. The town's passed. It's all on the books. Getting wiped out.
You going for the plants? I'm trying to get there and see what's what. I'm trying.
Take us straight to Asher and Grant's hideout on the roof. Looks like Grant is up.
Oh, this Plant Apprentice is pretty bad at the game.
But we're not waiting.
You believe? I don't know, this one doesn't feel like it's very easy. Level 20.
What do we have?
Oh, one more trophy. I barely remember this game, but the worst thing I see you doing to make life harder for yourself is wasting your move bar. Often use your moves and then end with your ass out ready for pounding. So you do your moves, use the time left on the bar to get out of the way of harm. I usually use it all. So I do it like 5 times and last fight alone. Sure, ignore my advice usual. Any other way. I really am not trying to ignore you. Man. What do you mean, Arrow? Your advice is the best. Ugh. This ability sucks. Wow.
Finally, a little privacy. Shoot, I forgot to bring the towels. Here comes the tide.
Ouch. Man, these guys are not joking around with the damage. Not even close.
That was a little much.
You think? I don't even understand what damaged me just now. The guy was so far away. There's enemies everywhere. Good stuff. I think I got what I need to do. Fuck that.
If you were being tested, you must have passed.
Two out of seven. How did I hurt you, game? Tell me.
Got your back. Where's that copycat?
Have you heard of this thing called the back attack? No? Maybe? No, she hasn't. I would love to know why my back attacks don't work. Well, it's not happening, bro. Even if I end up getting the Platinum Trophy, unless you're not back today, that's not happening. Have fun? Nope. Thank you.
Still there. Last chance.
Of course, she had to keep this one. Yep, this isn't happening.
Best 2 out of 3.
Best 0 out of 0.
Three, one more time. Hey, watch out! Scratch that. We're done.
Are these all supposed to be one turn affairs?
Thank you. were saying.
Didn't even waste the entire turn.
Think that door's gonna stay shut.
What? This one's tougher. I enjoy these much more though. It's a turn.
Why won't this thing stay shut?
It's a puzzle. Not an extra hard fight.
The things you do to get a little time alone these days. So by the time.
Oh boy. Out of range. Well, he is not.
I want to finish this sentence. We'll be done. That's a wrap. Guess there's more to be done. I'm thinking all.
Well, that's all the planning trophies.
Took care of that.
I mean, challenges. I'm missing performance and agency.
Let's try four again.
Which are the most annoying, I guess.
Just have to hang on longer than they can. What do we got?
Nothing.
This.
What?
The crowd goes wild. Getting warmer.
There's seven challenges with waves. Alright. Well, let me take a quick break before I do the rest of them. Or try at least. I'll be right back. Alright. I'm back. If you can hear, I know you can. I'm sorry, but it's really cold. Let me just have the heater on for a little bit. It's cold.
Round one.
These things are not easy.
Thank you.
That ability is just annoying. That's different. Thank you. Holy shit.
Still with me.
I really need it to be. Fucking dogs! If this game had a dodge, it would be so much better. Damn. I'm done for now.
And we're back.
The princess? Is that it? Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream.
This is it.
I believe, Davey. Oh, man.
Hey, something I've been meaning to tell you.
I need some rest. A little time to not deal with the bullshit. It's the process. It's related to the game. Fair enough. I'm sorry. Process, princess. Same thing, right? How are you doing? Davey's a princess.
You fake.
In mind.
Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview. How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh. Really? The Camerata. There's one left. Once they lost the transistor, they lost control of the process. Jump for it. We're not gonna fall. Guess I was wrong about them. The Camerata wanted things to change.
I didn't realize this was controllable.
We're making good time. But look at this town. Its time is up.
All right. How unbearable is the sound of my
stage
eater?
We get to Fairview. We can stop this.
The underscores are a reference to the processed versions of some of the songs. Insert. Yes, I just got, I think I just got that one actually. On the challenge rooms I was doing. My voice sounds fine. It's more of a. I'm trying not to. Make you listen to the heater for too long.
Ready for more.
Get fucked.
First we get back to the edge of town. Then we make way for Fairview. Last member of the camera.
So I guess you're a big transistor fan, huh? I just played it for the first time last week.
Hey Red, we got a full house. Ever get the feeling?
Watching Forza in the Fire as well, don't really notice. I don't know what that is.
Hello up there. Probably getting his friends. That thing on. Better retrace our steps. Get to where you found me. We'll make our way from there. This
It's a blacksmithing show? Alright, that's different. If you've seen, but rumors of a new Metal Gear or a Metal Gear Solid remake are still popping up. So is Splinter Cell? Are there any rumors of Splinter Cell, really? Tons of them, spirit, and they're all the anthem news. Alright, there's also a lot of those.
Hey, keep it down out there.
Transistor gets so drunk during the game. So, is there a story reason in Avengers that you're getting Kate Bishop before Hawkeye. I don't even understand why there's both when there's so many heroes with different powers.
I'd like to go, if you don't mind.
That's the idea? Only work on one, but put two out. Does anyone remember what a back attack is? No? That was a lot of crap. Yes, I'm pretty close to level 24.
Hey, Red. Thanks for the lift. Hi. What I said back there.
I would never doubt the fact that you didn't want to be a sword anymore.
But deserves some kind of reward. Not to get wiped out like all his bike friends. See you in the country, Mr. Bike. Go first. Yikes. Spawning that weight. Hi, ladies. Let me open the door. Quick.
How? I think I'm breaking the game. Thank you.
definitely know that.
I didn't mean to do this time. Because I didn't get any XP last time. Could have been worse, I guess.
Okay, let's go. There's the alley. Hey, look.
Begin. This is Royce Brackett of the Camerata, communicating via proxy. I am calling for a truce. See, I'd very much like for the process to stop doing what it's doing. And my conjecture is you'd very much like that too. Assuming I am right, then come along and we'll sort this out. Maybe we can sort this out.
We'll see about that.
Process can't be stopped. Can't be stopped. However, the process could be impelled to simply go away. Take its business elsewhere. And we'll be well enough alone.
I doubt it. That's pretty good.
That's the transistor. We'll have ourselves a brush.
Of course, I would rather have some more powerful attacks. But at least the help slot, although it's not very useful, it prevents me from losing the attack that I use the most, so that's pretty good. It's costly, but it's good.
process. It's just doing the job. Doing his job. Though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I mean, I let him borrow it. And he, well, anyway, here we are.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing was wrong. Traditional.
More.
What? That wasn't very good, no.
Thank you.
And my ass kicked. Almost.
Your force can hold them off, so can you.
Trying to see why my phone beeped, but
next.
Probably nothing.
That a terminal. Bet this leads somewhere other than here.
The transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really.
Hey, level 23.
Clear. Which way?
was looking for someone like me.
Get the feeling we won't be coming back here for a while.
Yeah, I was thinking that too.
Just about enough for Royce's lectures back there. But if he says he can make the process go away, I guess we gotta hear him out.
Alright. I'm falling asleep again. I don't know. I really need to spend an entire day sleeping to see if I can go back to my regular-ish schedule, because I've been getting sleepy way too early. Anyway, I'm gonna go. Say. A whole day of sleeping. Problem is, if I spend too much time in bed, then it's my back that hurts. Well, anyway, we got some good progress, I think. We'll find out tomorrow if there's a platinum in sight or not. Have a good night. Thank you for hanging out, and yeah, we'll be back tomorrow with the rest of Transistor. Goodbye.